my Star Wars action figure collection. When the figures came out, I started collecting them.
Hi, I'm 13 on Your Side's Brent Ashcroft. When I'm not combing across the state of Michigan looking for great human interest stories or tweeting with Mark Hamill, I like to kick back in my pad with
my Star Wars action figure, whoops.
My Star Wars action figure collection. Rick, when you are in concert here in Grand Rapids on January 27th at 20 Monroe, you need to come by my house and check out my Star Wars figure collection. I think you'll be impressed. I know you're going to be impressed with this. This is the early bird set. This was the set that started it all, Rick. The baggie with the pegs is unopened. And I know you know about the blue Snaggletooth figure. It was exclusive only in the
Cantina set. It was never a separate carded figure.
The little silver paint used to chip off the feet. This one here, perfect condition. You'd love it. Rick, I know you're into some of the overseas stuff.
Turkish bootlegs were the only ones that became worth anything.
So check these out. This is the Palitoy Death Star and the Palitoy Cantina. Both are complete.
Boba Fett from the Empire Strikes Back. That's the only carded version of that known in the world.
If the early bird set doesn't impress you, the two Palitoy sets don't impress you, and the two blue Snaggletooths don't impress you, how about original droids on the card still? Got the C-3PO, got the R2-D2. One of the hardest ones to get is the size from figure. On the card, coin is original. Unpunched. So Rick, when you get in town, come to my house, check out my collection. I think you'll be impressed. May the force be with you.